I'm Bernie Golias, Chief Car Idiot, and welcome to the 2018 Summit Racing Equipment IX Piston Powered Autorama. A million square feet here, and a lot of great iron and wonderful people. We have all types of cars and vehicles here, and we got two special people that brought some of those cars.
First of all, we started dating in high school. I wasn't much of a car person, but she was. So we graduated high school in 72, and she happened to be going by a bank. And in the back of the bank, they have to repossess cars. And she was always in love with the Plymouth Cougar. There was a guy in our town that had one, and she just loved it. She'd make her stop when he went by so she could just watch him. Well, she found this Cougar in the bank parking lot, and she says, I think I found my dream car. So we went out and looked at it, and I said, well, maybe we'll see if we can buy it. So we went in and said, we got to put a bid. Well, that's all we had in the bank was $1,400. So she said, put it down. So we put it down, and the gentleman called us about a week later and said, the car's here, we were the highest bid. So we went out and got it, and that was the start of the thing, because we both became car freaks. And we had it for about a year on the street. As a matter of fact, we drove to Winchester, Virginia, and got married in it.
Yeah. Pam, you don't have to worry about where his money goes.
We'll see things on other cars that we like so much, and we'll say, hey, we can buy that, we can do that. And, you know, a supercharger on the Challenger, and, you know, just we see something, we say, okay, we can do this. We, you know. Our daughter is furious. I would have furious. She'll say, how's the old money pit? That's what she calls the Cougar. So we just, you know, play.
Here you are together for 45 plus years. You have the same car you had when you decided that you wanted to get into this type of hobby. You had an interest in it. And Pam was with you from day one, right? So I think this alone, it's a good reason to qualify you more than ever to the extreme degree of car idiocy forever. And admitting it and sharing that story is part of the passion. And we do appreciate you sharing your story. So, you know, admit it to the audience that you are car idiots forever.
We are.
We are car idiots forever.
And our kids will tell you we are.
So. And I'm Bernie Golias, Chief Car Idiot, and I'll see you at CarIdiotsForever.com.